sensor, recovery rate which was 30% in 2070, increased to 37 in 2021 and 30% in 2022.
Turkey recycles 1 million tons of plastic waste every year. Takes to recycling the annual import of more than $1 billion of plastic raw materials is prevented. The ban on offering plastics begs free of charge the consumers as of January 2019 has made the public more aware of recycling.
In our country, the station is imploring for plastic, which is the material where the disposable habit is most commonly used with recycling left efforts. 1 million tons of plastic waste is recycling every year. Thank you for listening to me.
Big money countries appeal their own laws to encourage the spreading of garbage at home. The waste-ceiling rate in Turkey is only 30%.
We should inform people about recycling and explain the importance of throwing their waste into. The recycling bin when people recycling waste, both raw materials are saved on the waste. I recycled, of course, for this there should be recycling bins next to in every neighborhood and every city.